Hi everyone, Mr. Murray here. Today I'm going to show you how to log on to Education Perfect. This will allow you to access the content that's on this website and to do the assessments and little tasks that have been assigned by your teachers. Education Perfect is an online platform, so you will need the internet to be able to access. You can use it on your laptops or your phone, and I'll show you a little bit later on how to get it onto your phone. But on your school laptops, you should have the browsers that support Education Perfect to allow you to get the most out of it. So how do you get onto Education Perfect? Well, there's two ways you can go about it. You can go straight onto the internet and type in www.educationperfect.com/app and you'll be instructed to put in your username and password. Alternatively, you will get an email every time your teacher assigns you a task, and there will be a link on that email to directly take you to Education Perfect. Both times you will have to enter your username and password. Everyone at the school will have the username with NSHS, then their first name and surname. The password is then your first name in all lowercase. The first time you log in to Education Perfect, you'll be prompted to choose a new password. You can select not now so that your password will remain your first name in lowercase. If you do have trouble accessing with your username and password, send your teacher an email and they will have your usernames and passwords available. Otherwise, they can reset your password. So this is what your login screen will look like. Once you put in that website, it'll come to this screen and you'll be asked to put in your username and your password. If it's your own computer, you can click Remember Me. The next time you come, you'll be automatically logged in. So once you log into Education Perfect, this is what your home screen is going to look like. The subjects that you've selected as your favourites will be at the top of the screen. And any lessons that you have begun but not finished will be below that. Down a bit further gives you a scoreboard of how you're going against all the other students in your class, in your school, in the country, and globally. Go back to the top of the screen and if you click on one of your subjects. Here you can see all of the tasks that have been assigned to you by your teachers. The tasks are over here and the assessments on the right. There'll be due dates at the bottom of each task to tell you when you need to do them. If you click on one, it'll show you the date that it needs to be submitted and all of the lessons that are included in that section. If you click on a task, and click on a task or a lesson that you've been working on. You can choose which tile you start from, or you can press resume, and it will go back to where you were last. So once you go into the lesson, it shows you which lessons you're working on, and gives you some notes about the topic. This one's about tides. Now, if you choose this head icon, that will actually read the words for you. So I'll show you how that will work.
The moon has the greatest effect on the tides, about 2.2 times greater than the effect of the sun. This is because the moon is closer to the earth than the sun, so its gravitational field has a greater effect. Hint to remember, think back to the gravity lesson. As the distance between objects increases, the gravitational force between them gets weaker. The moon has the greatest effect on the...
So as you can see, that is a handy feature. You can sit there and have the lesson spoken to you. As you saw that little screen pop up, if you take your eyes away or your attention away from the screen, it will give you a reminder to get back into the lesson. You can see a few other different things on Education Perfect. Once you have completed your task, you might get an option to play a game called Dash. That allows you to play against other people in your class or globally and test yourself how much you remember from the lesson. You'll have to answer some multiple choice questions as quickly as you can and try and beat your teammates. It shows you the points up here. It shows you can change your avatar. You can give yourself a picture. You can check for any notifications. New tasks will come up in here and show you what you need to do. From time to time, there might be a competition. Or if your parents would like to see how much work you've been doing, you can actually show them. Well, today I worked on science and got 100% accuracy. If you prefer, you can access Education Perfect on your phone or tablet. It will work on both Apple and Android, so most of you should have a device that is compatible. Just go to the App Store or Google Play Store and download the EP app. You'll be asked to log in the same as you would on the computer, and you can access the same tasks as you do on your computer. There may be some assessment tasks that you need a computer to complete. However, I used it myself on my phone, and I find it's very useful to be sitting down and flicking through on your phone through the different tasks. If you have any questions or problems getting onto Education Perfect, just send your teacher an email and they should be able to help you out. I hope everyone gets on and has a go and completes as many tasks as possible. So now you've watched this video, go and log on and see if you can give it a go.